So what are your plans for today? I'm gonna eat this, and I'm gonna try and walk some dogs. And then, I got cast in some background work. So I'm gonna go do that. And then maybe walk some more dogs. The good thing about walking dogs is you can set your own schedule, but it also means you're not committed to any time frame. So you can kind of be a little lazy, and that's maybe not the best thing for me. That was really good.